Action. No, that's okay. Just be celebrating, like, just think, because I'm gonna mute this part.
All right, just pause it there. Mason, I want to congratulate you for this. Even though you were the crowd favorite, one has to fall, and it wasn't gonna be me. Now you can suck it. My bad.
Tell me something.
Just cut that part
out. Yeah. Are you ready, Mago? Don't come out, yeah, I'll take one. Jump, please, jump. Go. Do you wanna come out?
The people I'm fighting these days, man, so unoriginal. Man, they gotta get some new characters in here, man. They'll be looking a little... Well, I'm the one holding the belt. Also, not so original. After this match, you ain't gonna be, man. Keep talking all that smack.
We'll see.
Think loud.
Let's beat him up. Hey, turn around. Oh, your face is the wrong way.
Oh, fuck! You're taking the wrong as
fuck. Okay, face that way. Are you recording?
Yeah. Damn it, Michael. What are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm back, man. I'm about to take this man's belt right now.
Didn't he kick your ass in that match, or who won? Oh, wait. It was Mason. Mason won that match.
Yeah. Mason's not here today, man.
Wasn't he supposed to be here? I thought he was scheduled to be here.
He's never here, man.
For real. You know who Mason reminds me of?
Who?
Adam. Remember when Adam used to be in ACW?
Yeah, that little puny guy.
Puny guy, and he always talk crap about us. He was like, oh, I want to fight Shawn Double Michael. I want to fight Derek the Short. A good thing I put his ass in the dumpster, because that's where he belongs, you know?
He was shitty, man. He was trashy.
Now we have the Cerebral Assassin. I got to give you credit. You defeated Mason in that table tonight. Good thing I didn't go to that table. And it was funny, you know, seeing his ass go to that table. I was like, oh, shit, you know? I'm surprised the table, you know. It died, pretty much. It died in that match.
I wish I could have put you through the table, but odds are indifferent.
Oh, yeah?
Yep. Now, I'm the one holding it, so I'll be defending.
I see.
Mine.
Let me ask you this, Mike. Why did you come back?
Thought you guys were competing for that belt. Had to come and get it, man. Had to bag it. It's all mine.
You want it?
You know, I kind of had the same idea.
You want it? Take it.
What you thinking? You want to?
Tag team, man.
Tag team?
Tag team. That sounds like a good idea.
All right, well, you go first.
Right now?
Yeah, go.
Triple threat tag team?
No, go get him. Hurry him up. Yes. Now, this is going to be mine right here.
Yours.
Oh.
That's not how things are done. You said tag team. But I just took you on 2-on-1.
I'll be back with my partner.
Damn it, Michael! What the fuck?
Fuck, man. We got the train.
You suck.
You
me.
Suck. Don't fucking tell me I suck, man. Get better, Dr. Destroyer.
Why didn't you step in, cameraman? If you knew I was getting my ass kicked, why didn't you step in?
Alright, cut. Alright, this is behind the scenes. What are we doing?
We're at the horse.
I don't wanna. Why is there a kid? Why is there a kid? I'm just kidding. What are we doing, Giovanni?
No.
Michael returns. How do you feel about being back, Michael? Not too bad. How do you feel about being back?
Pretty good, man. Pretty good feeling.
Anda todo quemado. Quemado o no quemado? All right, so anyways, we're going to do photo shoots for fun, so that's what we're doing. Future ACW champion, imagine. How do you feel?
I feel good.
That's what's up. Na-na-na-na.
I defeated the champion.
Okay, go. Promo time, go. How do you feel?
I feel good. I defeated the champion, and I feel good.
All right, action.
Turn the focus.
That's good.
Can I do it? Or just let go on me? Yeah. Let me go.
All right, recording.
Just let go. Then just get away, and then we'll see the difference. But then the next time you're gonna keep your hand there, you're gonna be down. Yeah. All right, ready? Ready? Oh.
Okay, now do the other one. So now this time, Michael's gonna choke slam him, but he's gonna have him pinned down.
You're gonna keep your hand down. All right,
so we're gonna see a difference. He is. I want to see how it looks.
Move his body to the other side. Okay. Now make him stand up. But hey, don't.
Oh!
Hey, Michael.
Oh!
You okay? Yeah. Michael, I said make him stand up.
I got it on
video. Yeah. And action.
Wait, what am I supposed to do?
No, you get in the trampoline.
Oh, my bad.
Fuck. Fine. I'm not mad, I'm just, trying to beat the clock.
Mason, I want to congratulate you for this. Thank you for handing it to me. Nah, this sounds stupid, huh?
You're over here.
Okay. But at one point, I'm going to tell you to get ready, okay? I'm breathing. I want to talk about like this loudness, okay? So I could hear you.
Kind of hard to, but I'll try. All right. You ready?
Because you're trying to Yeah. Okay, go.
Well. Another champion falls, another one rises. I'll be protecting this. This is mine. After defeating Glenn, damn it.
Fuck, come on, Jesse, Mason, fuck.
My bad.
You should speak loudly when you guys talk.
That's mine. What's up, ACW? Mason is back. And I'm here to challenge you to get my belt back that you took from me.
Well, you're going to have to
take this belt. This belt right here. This is my belt.
It's mine.
All right. You see. Next week, I'm challenging you. My friend, my gold, good buddy. I'm taking this back. You have a deal?
I have a deal.
I'm challenging you.
Can we do? Not look for that. Huh?